Following breaking news out of Northwest Indiana tonight, human remains discovered at the BP oil refinery site this week. East Chicago police say they called Wednesday night and escorted to a dig site. There they found what appeared to be a human skull underground. A crew working on the pipe system made the discovery. The investigation continues tonight.